Apparently, it's Leo and Sagittarius. And two of my best friends, my girlfriends, have been Leo and Sagittarius.